Hey, Alfred, did the city records turn up anything?
They didn't. According to the city permits, there's been no mining in Gotham City since the cauldron was completed.
Judging from what we found last night, they've been digging down there for centuries.
Give this a listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the court voice recordings.
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
Sort of. Dionysium's basically weak as hell Lazarus pit water. Brings back motor functions, but free will's as good as gone.
So what is a Talon exactly? Some kind of feral zombie assassin?
We've all seen weirder shit. Maybe.
Feral zombie? Sounds like Jason, all right.
I recognize a voice. The older woman is Constance Cobblepot, I'm fairly certain.
And the others?
More difficult to say. Maybe if I heard them in person.
In person? Tim, put the waveforms on the screen.
It's hard to find a match with all the damage and voice modulation. Maybe the matching system would have better luck if...
We match what we have against the live voices.
Fun, but how do we find these jackasses?
Two words. Orchard Hotel.
The Masquerade. The event of the season. This year's dedicated to Master Bruce.
Gotham's rich dress up and pretend they're humanitarians. I've been a few times.
So it's Dirtbag Central.
With so many of Gotham's elite together, security at the Masquerade will be tight. Finding out their plans first would give you an important advantage.
I'll tweak our masks to record telescopic audio.
If we can get a good vantage point, we may be able to put some faces to these mystery voices.
Sounds like our kind of party.
The evidence board has been updated. I leveraged a mutual acquaintance. The head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks, has agreed to a meeting. The details are pinned to the evidence board.
So the pills were prescribed by some doctor no one's even heard of. Any other leads?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I haven't been able to find direct evidence of Harley being attached to this, but I know it's her. So what's her angle?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let me know when you find something, Alfred.
Of course.
I've always heard the Orchard Hotel is haunted.
That's true at least one night a year. Bunch of rich ghouls in masks. something else, huh?
Yeah.
You want to talk about it?
Nope.
Sure. Well, you know my door is... Cool.